Hello everyone. This is a virus called Gill Batesify, made by me and my friend Lucas.
Hey.
Of course the camera is not focusing because I don't know, it just doesn't want to, I guess. This is what it looks like right here. Now as I said before, we made some pretty crazy payloads. I'm not gonna give any of them away. You're just gonna have to watch. I mean, some of them might not work though. I don't know. All right. So there are two different date activated payloads. So one is November 20th of every year, and then the other is every day. So yeah. Two different dates. Alright, so we'll run this. Oops, I forgot to run it as administrator. So we'll run this. And, yeah. So, it says, it comes up with a message, you can't really see it. It says, "Are you sure the creators of Gill Batesify 900,000, version -2, are not responsible for any damage caused by the virus? Press yes to continue or no to stop." So you have an option. We're just going to press yes. And then it gives you another text box that says, "Murder Gill Batesify computer." So we'll hit yeah. Now, it was supposed to change the desktop background, but you know, that one didn't work. That one doesn't work. So, what it did is, as you can see here, if I could focus, it says, the time says 8:23 GB, and then the date is Gill Bates. It changed it. So I'll open that up. And then it said, oh, whoa. And I guess this just popped up. Wow. Anyways. it says the month, and then Gill Bates, like it's a quote, and then the year. So it'll say that for any year. So if we were to skip ahead to July or August, then it would say August Gill Bates 2019. Or if we skip forward 30 years, then it would say February Gill Bates, you know, 30 years from now. Now you think that's it, but when we restart the computer, let's restart here. Now it's focusing perfectly because it has that nice blue background. So, let it restart. There we go. Seizure warning. So it says, the god of computar, Gill Bates, says, "You can't have Microsoft Windows. Now you have no computar." So, yeah. And then, actually, that's about it. That's about it for the first payload. It was supposed to do a little bit more, but it's fine if that didn't work. I'm surprised it worked at all. Haha. Actually, the MBR payload, I'm not surprised that it worked, actually. So we get flashing green and red background with just dark red text. That's the whole thing. Alright, so we'll be back after we reset this.
It looks really cool, this blinking stuff in the dark.
So guys, we had to reinstall Windows, which is actually kind of good because now the camera will focus. It'll actually focus on what's happening.
Yeah.
Wonder what games this has. Oh, none. Right. Cool. My favorite. None. install already. Piece of crap. Listen to that hard drive. Oh my god. You can't really hear it, Lucas, can you?
No.
Yeah, well, it's loud. Really loud. It's bad. Here, I'll move the camera so that way you guys can hear it. There's the hard drive light. That thing's just going nuts. You can't even see what's happening, can you, Lucas?
Kind of.
I don't think so. It's very fuzzy. It's just blue.
Yeah.
It's just white light. I'm installing.
Yeah.
I figured this would go better than it is. But at least I can do that. Alright, there we go. So it's time. It's time. It's time for this computer to die. So, when you run Gill Batesify 900,000 on November 20th of any year, this will happen. After we get these messages, of course. So, we get this image here, this beautiful image. But that happens on the normal one, so. Yeah. And you'll get this. Now, you won't think that anything has happened until you restart your computer. Now, Lucas, this is your favorite part, right? Your favorite part of the virus?
Yeah, it is. This is my favorite part.
So now, when you restart, this happens. That's right. It's Windows 1.0. Yay. Best operating system.
Yeah, the best operating system ever made.
So yeah, there's no... Oh, nice OTIF reference.
Yeah.
So there is no control. You can't do anything, but that's the beauty of it. You're stuck. Goodbye. Your computer's not gonna work again. You're gonna have to restore the operating system. Now, OTIF, whatever. Is a virus made by Lorak, who you should definitely go check out. And you should definitely go follow Lucas. He's Lucas Rodriguez on Twitter. I'll put a link in the description and at the end card. So definitely make sure to go check him out. He helped me make this. Actually, he did more work than I did. I don't know how to program. So yeah, definitely make sure to go follow him. Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
All right, I guess we'll see you guys.